Lions Falcons inactives report Lions, Airbay DeAndre Swift, OLB Julian Okwara, Pound Josh Woods, Airbay Jamar Jefferson, S Jalen Elliott Falcons, WR Tajay Sharp, QB Josh Rosen, DL John Kaminsky, Ol Josh Andrews. The Detroit Lions fly south for the winter in Week 16 to take on the Atlanta Falcons. With a win, the Falcons still have a shot at the playoffs even though they need some help from around the league. Kickoff from Mercedes-Benz Stadium is set for 1 p.m. ET and the game will air on Fox. We don't have the official inactives report yet as it is released an hour and a half before kickoff, but there are already some big names confirmed out. We will get the full list around 11:30 a.m. ET, but for now, here's what we know. The Lions will be without cornerback Amani Oruwari, thumb, and linebacker Josh Woods, neck, as they are the only two players that have been already ruled out. Defensive end Michael Brockers, knee, guard Jonah Jackson, back, linebacker Julian Okwara, ankle, wide receiver Khalif Raymond, shoulder, linebacker Jalen Reeves-Maven, shoulder, wide receiver Josh Reynolds, thigh, and DeAndre Swift, shoulder, are all listed as questionable. There was no overnight update on Swift, so we're left waiting for the official inactives report. Quarterback Jared Goff is on a COVID-19 list and isn't expected to play. He won't show up on the official inactives list because he is on the COVID list. The Falcons are healthier at the moment as their only injury report resident is wide receiver Tajay Sharp, carrying a doubtful designation. Defensive lineman Marlon Davison is on the COVID-19 list and is likely to miss the game. Versatile running back Cordarrelle Patterson was on the injury report, but it was only for a rest day, so no need to worry, Falcons fans.